Hello, everyone, and welcome back to more Steven Plays Assassin's Creed 2. On the last episode, lots of various stuff happened. The game got far more complex, which was good. The game is very drawn out, very fleshed out. You can actually gain income by renovating certain things in the town, which also gives you a discount. It's quite incredible. But the last thing that happened was that our good buddy, uncle, Mario, opened up a secret wall, so we need to follow him and see where it goes. Right behind you, pal. This is not... This isn't like a scary sex dungeon, right? This isn't where we're going? Certainly not. No, it's another secret place for the assassins. Because assassins love secret places. Where'd he go? You're pretty friggin' foul. Wow. Wow. Okay.
This is the sanctuary. It was built by my great-grandfather to honor the memory of the Assassin Order and protect its secrets. Look around. These are the assassins who guarded the freedom of humanity when it was most threatened. And this is the armor of Altair. Little is known about Altair's life, but his armor is light and very strong. I give it to you, but I don't know how to retrieve it. My great-grandfather told me it would remain locked away until all its protectors were made whole. I heard rumors of crypts located throughout Italia. Hidden tombs filled with treasure, where these six were moved centuries ago. Maybe they have something to do with it. In my younger days, I sought the six myself, with no success. Perhaps you will have better luck.
This is unreal. Like, every time I'm like, okay, I get it.
In order to achieve perfect synchronization with Ezio, you have to get that armor.
Oh. Okay. Thanks, Rebecca. Got it. Like, every time I'm like, okay, cool, I get it. You know, good job. You have made this game very well, and there's a lot of cool stuff you can do. Ubisoft, good job. They bring in more crap. They're like, oh, actually, there's more stuff you can do. This is insane! So what is this stuff exactly? Qualingal. Atop this pedestal stands a statue of Qualingal, the male Mongolian assassin who used a bow and arrow to shoot Genghis Khan's horse. It looks like something is missing from the pedestal. Yeah, I bet. Probably something is missing from all of them, because I have to collect it. Atop this pedestal stands a statue of Darius, the male Persian assassin. He used his hidden blade to kill Xerxes. This was the first recorded use of the hidden blade. Looks like something is missing from the pedestal. Yeah, okay. I'm curious to know who these guys are. Wei Yu. Atop this pedestal stands a statue of Wei Yu, the male Chinese assassin. He used a spear to kill the first Chinese emperor, Qin Shi Huang. It looks like something is, yes, of course, missing from the pedestal. So what is this? Altair's armor lays behind a grate. The grate is fixed in place by six locks, which I'm assuming will make sense later on. Atop this pedestal stands a statue of Amunet, the female Egyptian assassin. She killed Cleopatra with a snake. Nice going. Atop this pedestal stands a statue of Iltani, the female Babylonian assassin. She poisoned Alexander the Great. And finally we have... atop this pedestal stands a statue of Leonius, the male Roman assassin. He stabbed Caligula with a dagger. Okay. Well, good. We've learned so much in such a short amount of time. If we want Altair's armor, which apparently we do, because that will give us perfect synchronization, then we have to find six things, and we don't know where the six things are. Jesus Christ. Alright. And I can interact with you, but I don't need to... Oh, has it been 20 minutes yet? Can I get... Your income is currently zero. Well, it's going to be a lot more in the near future. Basically, every once in a while, I'm supposed to come back here, and I will get paid handsomely for my efforts. I will try to remember to do that. In the meantime, my goal is to head to Florence. That's where we need to go, so that is where we're going. Alright. Back in Florence. I'm not really sure what we're doing back in Florence, although, to be fair, there is a lot to do in Florence. One of the things we could do is finally get those codex pages. They'd be a little easier to acquire now that we have, well, weaponry. We could also drop by Leonardo da Vinci's house, and he could take care of decoding them. Every few you get increases your health, which obviously would be a benefit. So maybe we should do that. There is also a mission right in front of us, so maybe it wouldn't be so bad to start here.
Ezio, you are still alive.
Look at this place. The past 2 years have been kind to you.
But you are not the same at all, are you?
I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Anything for you, my friend. Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe if I just... Oh! It seems to be a manual of sorts for different assassination techniques.
May I see it?
Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time, just a series of sketches. What to make of all this? Of course, and why not? What an inspired idea.
Can you make it for me while I try what's in that manual fragment?
Take it. I'll have my assistant set up some dummies for you to practice with. Hey, Vincenzo!
2 years? Wow. 2 years? Practice several new assassination techniques while Leonardo tinkers with the Codex pages. I didn't think it had been that long. Time has certainly passed. Practice the assassination techniques in the courtyard. Okay. And what is it? Hidden blade upgraded. That's good. One health square gained. Good. These are all good things. I have to be peering over the edge. Now I got it. Assassinate. It's a cute little spurt of blood. Okay, so that's one. And this is assassinate from hiding spots. This is what they were trying to tell me. Perfect. Got it. All right. Okay, and then there's one final one. And that is what? Assassinate while, like, in front of a thing? Assassinate from ledge. God, I needed to do this earlier and I didn't have it. Press X to assassinate from ledge. Oh my god, it's getting good. It's getting really good. Return to Leonardo's workshop. With pleasure. Absolutely. I love Leonardo. He's like my new favorite character, because he can tell me so many cool things.
I've done it. Come quickly. Look. Take it. Try it.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Non c'è di che.
There's someone I need to see while I'm here. I cannot approach him publicly. Would you know a way?
La Volpe.
The fox?
Shh.
Capisco. But do you know where a fox might roam?
Perhaps near the Mercato, where the thieves dwell. Sta attento, amico.
Good guy, that Leonardo. Good, good man. Okay, so I'm guessing that... Oh yeah, I have got two nails. Oh wait, I have two blades. You kidding me? I got one coming out my left and my right. Double blade. And I learned how to do air assassin and some other assassin crap. Holy piss. I got it. I got it on, man. me and Leonardo got it on. Alright, let's head to the next area of interest, which is where I'm going to find a fox. I'm not really sure what exactly a fox is or why I need one, but that is where I need to go. And my note. Oh, that's right. I was worried about the red dots, but I don't have to be, because my notoriety is low. Oh, good. And this is Fox Hunt. Locate La Volpe, the fox, somewhere near the Mercato Vecchio. Okay. Or Vecchio. Vecchio? Vecchio. Checkpoint reached. So somewhere is a fox, whatever that means. Also, there's an eye here, so there's actually a, one of those weird-looking things. Oh, there's a poster up there. But I should also keep my eyes peeled for the secret truth thing, because it's also here. I don't currently see it, but it's in this general area, so target located. What?
What? My pouch.
Oh,
my money.
Your money. I don't have your money.
Dude,
get
you're
back
screwed.
Here.
Make me.
Seriously.
You're making a big mistake, my friend.
Yeah, dude, this is dumb. You have no
Enough
idea who
this.
I am.
Enough okay. Indeed. Why don't you give up?
Come
Return
on.
What you've stolen.
Would if I could. but I can.
Just tackling everyone.
I swear, I'll run you through when I catch you.
Now where is the fun in that?
Where are you? Did I get him? Oh, I got you, dude. Press B to tack. Oh, I think I have to just press it. Okay. Got him. I was holding it to shove. Oh, I see.
I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer. Tagliagole. Thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Messer Ezio.
Huh.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco De Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money.
Dirtbag. And I got 100 extra for being a gentleman, maybe. And where I need to be is, like, right here. Hold Y to turn Vigo Eagle Vision on and off. Okay, I can turn it on and see that guy's glowing. And that means nothing to me, because why would it? Jump down. Jump down. Hello, sir.
Follow me. But we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Nessun problema.
Let's do it, man. See you there. Meet La Volpe at Santa Maria Novella. Okay. And I also have a new page about him. Let's access the database quick. Date of birth. Profession thief. There's almost no trace of La Volpe in the history books. The name's obviously a pseudonym, but for whom is anyone's guess? What small data is available seems to be almost mythical. La Volpe is reported to have robbed the Pope's carriage without any of his guards noticing, including the Pope, who was sitting inside the carriage. One night in 1467, he was seen on the rooftops of the Palazzo della Signoria, the Palazzo Medici, and Santa Croce, all at the same time. Some claim that he's immortal, never aging, while others say that his violet eyes can see through buildings, perusing the contents inside. Now we know the fox. So he climbs.
Guard! Stop him! Help!
Wait,
stay away from me!
What's happening? Why is... I don't understand. I'm coming up. What? Okay, I'm with you. Who is the guy that's running?
Assassino! Help!
He seems freaked out for some reason, and I'm not sure why, but I'm gonna drop here. Hi, bro. I'm with you. What are we doing? Oh, I'm supposed to stand here.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me.
Man, don't test. Oh, it's a race. Okay, no problem. Go to Santa Maria Novella. Okay, shall I set like a marker on my map before I just blindly? You know what? Screw it. I'm feeling confident. I'm feeling really friggin' sassy. Oh, God. 44 seconds. All right, this way, this way, this way, this way. 100. 90. Oh God, that's not gonna help. Now I'm on the ground. Fart. Excuse me. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. 20 seconds. I'm closing in. We're okay. 40 meters in closing. Get out of my way. Where the piss? Up on the roof. Up on the roof. I need an easier way to get up there though. Oh God. We have to take this. Yes! What a terrible noise for a buzzer. Oh, no. No, 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 no. I'm close. I'm close. I'm close. I'm really freaking close. No! Oh, I had to make it. All right, well, I'll make it this time. Oh, God! No, that was close. Whew!
Here we are. Francesco Di Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle. Turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
The guy doesn't want anything in return? That's kind of weird. Whatever. Okay. Let's jump down here. Maybe. Hi, bro. What's up? Stab. And see, what's interesting... Oh, God. Is that I actually did not want to hurt anybody. But it looks like I'm gonna have to. God, I'm faster. Because I guess because I've got two blades, I can just really work on them really quick. Like, bam, bam, wham, bam, slamity boom, bada bomb, bada boo, bada 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 boo. Back here. Other side. Gotcha. I think I just gutted that guy. Like a fish. And my notoriety went up. Oh, everyone's cheering for me. Thank you, ladies. Anytime. All right, let's go in here and interact. Okay, that is quite possibly the coolest thing I've ever seen. Reminds me a little bit of going under the pipes, like underground in Delfino Plaza in Super Mario Sunshine. Maybe that's a weird thing to say, but I don't know. That's what it reminded me of. Alright, Novella's Secret. Infiltrate Santa Maria Novella's catacombs to reach the Templar meeting. Yeah, okay. This is a restricted area, so more or less don't get caught. You're now notorious. Guards are on high alert. Alright. Well, no one's even here, so it should be alright. What is this thing? I found a lever. It opens that. Okay, so I'm gonna have to, like... It's not going to be as easy as go underground and you'll, like, find it. It's going to be a little more difficult than that. There's some bats. But there's not going to be any enemies down here, right? I don't think so. Oh, did I do it? Oh. Perhaps a bit of an obstacle course. But, nothing we can't handle. There we go. Keep it moving. Oh, God. That's not what was supposed to happen. Jump over there. No, no, no. Piss. Can I climb this? Climb back up. Because I was trying to grab onto that at the last second, and it did not work out so well for me. Jump up here. Turn around the other way. There we go. Perfect. All right. Let's climb up. This is not the way I... foresaw myself going, but I made it, so I guess it's all right. Got the lever, pulled the lever. Everything is good in the world of levers. And it looks like it's just a few hops and skips away to the right here. Ooh, Jesus. Is there a reason you didn't automatically just jump that? Go! There we go. Now, let's go this way. Woohoo! Lever. Got it. And that allows me to... Oh! I see some enemies, finally. Jump over. Okay. When I say jump over, you jump over! Did not know that there was anything there. Cool. Alright, so there are some enemies here.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
So they're in there. Open the door to the Great Hall. More than likely, it's a very simple thing. So the door is... Wait, where's it? That's the door. And it looked like there was, also, is this the seam for the wall? That's not good. It looked like there was some sort of control up at the top. So if we can make our way up to the top here, I feel certain that we could probably get the thing open. So I'm gonna have to, like, think outside the box here. Actually, whenever I said box, that might be it. There we go. I'm feeling a little bit like I'm in Uncharted mode right now. But I'm not going to complain too much. Let's go left. Left still. Yep, this is right. This is correct. Oh, hi, bro. How's it going? And guess what? I have a new ability. Bye-bye! He's dead. All right, no one else is in here that I know of. Let's go up here. And
what up, son?
Yep, gotta be on your toes. You never know when I'll be around to stab you. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap it up here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time for more Steven Plays Assassin's Creed 2.
Pezzo di merda! Vorrei solo che avessi sofferto di più! Hai avuto la fine che meritavi! Spero che
Enough, Ezio! Show some respect.
Respect? After all that's happened, do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
You are not Fieri. Do not become him.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.